This is a Pinball News production.
It had a basketball section. Let's look at the championship.